I had a horrible nightmare last night. I freaked out really bad. If you do not know what happened, watch episode 7 to 8. Emotional damage.